I've just logged into FIFA, right? And my pro card is now tradable. I don't know if it's a bit of a mistake, but...
I mean, look at these stats. Should I stick this on the market or what?
I don't know what to do, lads. I don't know what to do. Sell, keep, what do you reckon? Comment down below if I should sell him or keep him.